Alright, today I got the DeathNut 3.0. It's for two players, but I'm going to try to eat all the nuts from each package. See how that goes. You gotta do each level and wait 30 seconds before the next level, and then wait 5 minutes after the level 5. So, gonna get right to it. First one is mild. It's a special blend of Carolina Reaper, the teal peppers, and the deliciously warm West Indies Scotch Bonnet. Here we go. It's a lot of nuts. Already the first one's pretty hot. Oh man. That's longer than 30 seconds. This is gonna be bad. That first one was hot. I don't know if I can eat the whole package, God. That was a shock to the system. This is number two, medium. Carolina Reaper. Boot, Jalokia, Ghost Peppers. And the Wicked Seven Pot Brain Straight Pepper. I don't know if I can eat the whole pack each one. It's just too much to chew. I'll do half a pack. And maybe chew up the other half. It's just too much to chew at once. Every time I see that beer, I just think I'm supposed to take a drink of it because my body's telling me to. That one wasn't as bad, I think, because the first one just was a shock to the system. Alright. It's 30 seconds. Level 3. This is a Carolina Reaper, 7 pot Dula, and double shot of Boot, Jalukia, Ghost Peppers. Oh man.
Reset that.
Alright, my stomach is burning. It's gonna be a long night. I'm gonna do like last time, put half of them out. It's too much to chew. Almost get dizzy or disoriented doing this. You can't think straight,
that's for sure.
Alright, that's 30 seconds. Number four. Double Carolina Reaper, double shot of 7-pop brain strain, and a massive hit of Trinidad Moruga Scorpion. Oh. Oh, man. I feel some sickness coming. Whew. Seconds is up. All right, this is level five. Three times Carolina Reaper, two times Scorpion, and a load of Wicked 7-pop Primo. 16 million SHU pure capsaicin. This is where it gets bad. Oh.
Sick. Minutes. Thank you.